Now be strong. Live the gospel faithfully, even if others around you don't live it at all. Defend your beliefs with courtesy and with compassion, but defend them. A long history of inspired voices, including those you will hear in this conference and the voice you just heard in the person of President Thomas S. Monson, point you toward the path of Christian discipleship. It is a straight path, and it is a narrow path, without a great deal of latitude at some points, but it can be thrillingly and successfully traveled with steadfastness in Christ, a perfect brightness of hope, and a love of God and of all men. In courageously pursuing such a course, you will forge unshakable faith. You will find safety against ill winds that blow, even shafts in the whirlwind. And you will feel the rock-like strength of our Redeemer, upon whom, if you build your unflagging discipleship, you cannot fall. In the sacred name of Jesus Christ, amen.